for. This is a very dog-friendly community.
Oh, Cynthia, there's a wolf.
Well, you know.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, I gotta tell you this. Let your success flow event. So here I am. You know, I was just on a high, just having a good time. And I'm like, oh, there's Kim and Sweet. Are you guys leaving?
Yes, Corey has a dinner.
Corey's got to go.
Honestly, our nanny today could not stay.
Nanny can't stay. Then wait 5 minutes.
Are you doing something big and grand in 5 minutes?
That's going to happen in 5 minutes.
Okay, let me go, TT. Like, we really can't stay.
So, look, why did she leave early?
Kim is the lady of excuses. She make up an excuse for everything. My water broke. Corey or whoever he is, he got to do something. The kids need this, I need that. She make up excuses and believe in things herself. She really does.
Kim just moved into her dream home, right? So why is she moving out so quick? That's crazy to me.
She got an excuse for it. The house is haunted, honey. It's haunted.
That is a haunted house.
The dream house
is a haunted house?
The house you got married in, child, the one you decorated, child, is now a haunted house. You know, just always a damn excuse. She jump off a roof, had 10 babies. I really don't give a damn. The babies didn't give a f*** about you. Now I don't give a s*** about Kim. Oh my God, I forgot to tell you. Because I got a recording. I can play it loud and clear. You all get your ears clean. Well, a good friend of mine get a butt dial from Phaedra, and I'm thinking, why is Phaedra calling you? Play the voicemail. Let's hear what she has to say. And then all of a sudden, Cynthia name comes up.
But Cynthia was like, I gotta go out of town.
I really don't give a FUCK, but I come.
Mm-hmm. When Phaedra invited me to Aiden's birthday party, I told her right away that I was not going to be able to make it. And I thought it was cool, since I have made an effort to make it to every single thing else that Phaedra's had.
Let me hear it one more time.
Cynthia was like, I gotta go out of town.
I really don't give a FUCK about her coming. After Peter and Apollo worked out their differences last year, I really thought that Phaedra and I were cool. Well, I guess I was wrong.
Let me tell you something. And she probably don't give a f*** about you coming, which is fine, don't you think? To me, it just shows you where your friendship is anyway. The bottom line is you hate being in the circle of people who pretend to like you and pretend to be like an angel. I don't drink. I don't smoke.
Oh, I don't curse.
I don't curse. I don't even have sex, really.
I walk around my prayer cloth, hope everything, work out, put my lip gloss on.
I'm just going to sit with my hands clasped.
Thank you, Jesus. Where's Willie Watkins? Oh, that old bullshit.
All right, so what should I do, NeNe?
You're just like, look, I knew that you had said something, and I have the recording, and I know where we are.
I feel like I need to let her know that I know. She need to be more careful about who she butt down.
Mm-hmm. I guess it is a disadvantage of having a big ass, because now they're dialing phones.
Better think we were stupid, but I'm on to her. I'm going to call her out on this.
Cute.
I got this for Aiden.
Oh, thank you.
I knew I didn't make it to the party.
I just want to say,
I think this is the only thing of Aiden's I ever missed.
I think it is.
So I hope it ain't going to be no nonsense about it.
You're always good when it comes to attending events.
So how was Aiden's party?
It was good. We had about 150 people there. And, you know, Dwight was there helping me all the way. You know, I love a party, as you know.
But yes, so it sounds like it was drama-free.
It was drama-free.
Did Kim make it to the party?
She did not.
Very interesting. You know, it's just so interesting how things just unfold. Life is really, really crazy.
Yeah.
I don't know how you feel, but I feel like when I'm invited to something that it's a courtesy more so than heartfelt. I don't really think you care if I come or not. As a matter of fact, I will go and say that because somebody actually told me that you pretty much said that you really didn't give a, excuse my spelling, F-U-C-K if I came to Aiden's party or not.
Well, I did not say that, and I think you know I don't talk like that.
Well, I was very, very surprised to hear it, but I mean, are you sure you didn't say that?
Well,
Cynthia was like, I gotta go out of town.
I really don't give a FUCK about her coming.
I don't think you've ever heard me drop the F-bomb, so whoever told you that is tripping.
No, I've never heard you use it before.
Yeah,
exactly. Sick is accusing me of saying something mean about her behind her back, but I'm not sure where she's getting this information because I don't engage in gossip or any of that tomfoolery.
What happened was it was a message with you talking to somebody, and I don't know if maybe you were not aware. I don't know if you butt-dialed her.
Did you hear for yourself?
I did hear for myself. And it definitely felt like you were having a conversation with somebody, and you were like, and blah, 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 and somebody going out of town, and Cynthia ain't coming, but, you know, I really don't give a FBC a kid about her coming, and then the message cut off.
Yeah, I don't recall that conversation. So I'm like, that's why I was like, huh?
Phaedra knows she said it. I got proof she said it. And she still ain't trying to own up to it.
It's like, oh my God, really? Like, really?
I don't know about all that conversation because I don't know about it, but I don't recall it happening.
I heard it with my own ears, and I actually have it if you would like to hear it.
Okay, y'all, my boob is really itching like something bit me. Oh, my God.
It's red.
You see that?
I did. It's red. Something got you.
Uh-oh. I guess that bug wanted some sweet chocolate.
Lord, have mercy.
Phaedra was clearly caught red-handed. But instead of being a big girl about it, she just kind of changed the subject and giggled her way out of it.
After this incident, I don't trust Phaedra.
Dang, they itch.